the different formations and pass from left to right. They are shaping the eagle formation, which is a trademark of us, the Black Eagles. Intersecting right in front of you from the left and right. Ladies and gentlemen, the cross break is now taking place on your right. Ladies and gentlemen, on your left, just roll to show you the other side. This is another good picture taking opportunity presented to you. Ladies and gentlemen, trigger your shirt from now.
Ready.
round of applause as we overcome one and two.
A bit for them, especially to allow them to form their national symbol.
And also for that aircraft, the T-50, that display is a...
In conjunction in part with Lockheed Martin, you can see certain resemblances with the F-16. It's a big aircraft for an advanced jet trainer, a hugely impressive machine and brilliantly displayed. I know it's won the admiration that...
Well, tremendous, the Black Eagles. Once again, as yesterday, Steve, the weather hasn't turned out too bad at all, has it?
Not at all. Yesterday, people were working very hard to get their displays in. We saw a very spirited performance by the Black Eagles. Today, eclipsed even yesterday's fantastic performance. The weather set to improve with
the car parks here this year and the muddy showground. Thank you for your patience if you were here yesterday too, because the car parks, we know some car parks have been difficult, but thank you to all of us for your patience and understanding. It's been a dreadful week before the show in terms of...